Republican Senator Ron Johnson from Wisconsin said during a tele-town hall this week, when a caller asked him if he had heard about these schools out there putting litter boxes in the bathrooms for students to use at school, Ron Johnson, a Republican senator, said that he was, quote, well aware of this. A sitting senator from the great state of Wisconsin said that he knows that schools are putting litter boxes in their bathrooms for the students who choose to identify as cats. And he also was asked, you know, about would you support a Florida-style federal don't say gay bill? And of course he says yes, because that's what all this comes down to. This is an attack on the LGBTQ community to try to reduce it to ridiculous terms, saying, oh, children can't identify as the opposite gender. What's next? They're going to identify as cats. Kind of like Pat Robertson back in the day when he was talking about, oh, we can't legalize gay marriage. What's next? People are going to want to marry ducks and horses. Remember that conservative argument, by the way? We used to talk about it back when we were doing Go Left TV. Those idiotic arguments about legalizing gay marriage is going to lead to people marrying farm animals. And now it's the same thing. It's just evolved a little. Well, if a boy can identify as a girl, then why can he not identify as a cat? We may as well put litter boxes out there. Because they're reducing it to its most ridiculous terms to make the entire thing seem stupid, even though it is not. But let's get back to the litter box issue, right? There isn't a single school in this country that has placed a litter box for students to use in a classroom, in a hallway, in a bathroom, anywhere on their property. That hasn't happened anywhere in this country. But this Republican senator says, I'm well aware of that happening. These people are insane. They're insane. I don't even think I need to follow that up. These people are padded room for the rest of their lives. In fucking sane. And here's the thing. Let me just point this out to any conservative that may have accidentally stumbled upon this video by accident. Don't you think that if there was any school in this country that had a litter box out there for children to use, don't you think somebody somewhere at some point in that school would have taken a picture of it? Don't you think there'd be some kind of evidence? I don't know if you've been to schools recently, but pretty much every kid has a phone, and every phone has a camera. And even if you were talking about an elementary school where some of the kids didn't have phones, even though a lot of them still do, wouldn't there be another teacher that might be like, uh-oh, hold up, okay, yeah, this is bad. I'm going to show the world that you're letting your kids use a litter box. Don't you think at least one teacher would do that? Don't you think students would be coming home and telling their parents, oh my God, little Johnny was pooping in the litter box during class? There's literally no evidence to back up any of these idiotic claims. But that doesn't matter because you still have sitting Republican senators out there telling us, yes, it's happening. I'm well aware of it. These people are nuts. And I fear what is going to happen to this country as the Republican Party continues to get crazier. Because they're not getting better, folks. That's the scariest part. They're not getting better. They're getting worse. They're getting more extreme. They're getting more crazy and demented. And as I always point out, as bad as it is now, 6 months from now, it'll be worse. 2 years from now, it'll be worse than that. And it'll continue going on this downward spiral. Because in addition to the Republican Party being absolutely bonkers nutso, the voters who support them are somehow even dumber. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.